Hello friends and welcome back to my channel. I've spent some time recently reading about artificial intelligence and the future of education and the role that AI tools like ChatGPT, BardAI and BingAI and others can play in shaping it. In this video, I'd like to share three captivating opportunities and three notable challenges that I've come across as I've read and thought about the integration of AI in education. The materials I've read will pop up on the screen and I've put links to the papers in the section below. To begin with, let's have a look at the three opportunities that have come out from this reading. One aspect that really excites me about AI in education is its potential to personalise learning experiences. AI algorithms have the ability to analyse students' strengths, weaknesses, and learning patterns. This means that using AI, we can open doors to personalised educational content, pacing, and learning designs. I believe that this personalised approach has the potential to ignite students' curiosity, boost engagement, and foster potentially remarkable learning outcomes. I'd be really interested to hear if you agree with this assessment. Leave your comments in the section below. Reading about AI's analytical capabilities, I can see why some writers feel that it offers fresh opportunities for challenging the way we engage in curriculum design. By using AI algorithms to analyse vast amounts of data, there is potential for us to identify gaps in existing teaching and anticipate the evolving needs of our societies. The knowledge generated by AI analysis in specific fields of education can allow us to design dynamic and adaptable curricula that can remain engaging and topical. So using intelligent curriculum design in this way can help us as educators to provide students with a potentially comprehensive, meaningful, and up-to-date educational journey. Based on my own experiences, I know that integration of AI-powered educational platforms has the power to transform the way we deliver teaching and learning content. So I've found that harnessing technologies such as virtual reality, augmented reality, and gamification, AI can enable us to create immersive and interactive learning experiences. And from my own evaluations, I know that these innovative tools can take students on a captivating educational journey, sparking their curiosity and deepening their understanding of really complex concepts. These methods can also provide great ways to use research to positively change behaviours in society by using innovative means to deliver research messages. What these papers also look at is that while there are great opportunities, there are also a number of challenges that we have to remain mindful of when considering the use of AI in our work as educators. As we explore the world of AI-driven education, we have to be mindful of ensuring data privacy and security. With AI's reliance on vast amounts of student data, safeguarding sensitive information from potential misuse or breaches has to be a paramount concern. It's an absolute must that before using AI in education, that we establish strong protocols and ethical frameworks to protect student privacy. I'd argue that this is one of the first steps we have to consider before considering how we use AI in our educational approaches. One area that has really jumped out to me while exploring the topic of AI use in education is that of the potential of algorithmic bias. To understand this, we have to be aware that AI algorithms learn from existing data. We may, therefore, inadvertently perpetuate biases that already are present in that data. Reading these materials, I found that this is a really important insight that we have to be mindful of and teach our students about. So as educators and developers, we must take responsibility for actively identifying and eliminating algorithmic bias to ensure that AI-driven educational environments are fair, inclusive, and equitable for all learners. I'd argue that this is an absolute must if we're going to use AI in developing our teaching and learning approaches. If AI assumes a more prominent role in education, we have to reflect on the evolving tutor-student relationship. So striking a balance between AI-driven support and human interaction is vital. This way, we can ensure that we preserve the personalised touch that continues to see us catering for our students' social and emotional needs. I'd argue that while AI can be good at providing invaluable support and insights, it can't really replace the human connection and guidance that we as tutors can offer our students. Undertaking this and wider reading, as I think about the future of AI in education, I must confess that I'm both inspired by the opportunities it presents and also painfully aware of the challenges that it poses. Personalised learning, intelligent curriculum design, and smart content delivery hold immense potential to positively transform our educational approaches. However, we also have to ensure that we navigate the complexities of data privacy, algorithmic bias, and the evolving tutor-student relationships when we think about introducing AI into our teaching and learning approaches. I'd argue that by thoughtfully harnessing the opportunities and actively addressing the challenges, we can create an educational experience for our students where AI enhances and empowers their learning, while also preserving the invaluable role of educators in shaping our learners' minds. Thank you for joining me on this short journey through my reflections of my reading. Remember that I've put links below to the reading highlighted here. If you found this video thought-provoking, I invite you to share your own insights and perspectives in the comments box below. I'd love to hear your thoughts. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to my channel for more engaging discussions on cutting-edge technology and its impact on higher education. There's also a link here for more videos. I look forward to seeing you next time. Bye.